I don't think any of my friends actually think I'm gonna submit this video, but I'm going to.
Hey guys, I'm Zoe. I'm 21 years old. I just graduated college, and my next step in life is to be on Survivor.
I always tell people that I want to be on the show, and they're like, "What, Zoe? Like, you would never be on Survivor." And I'm like, "Why not? Why not? Why not?" Look, I graduated a couple months ago. I have been sitting around my house for the past 2 months, you know, living with my parents, searching for jobs, getting asked every day, "Oh, do you have a job yet?" "No, I don't have a job yet. Sorry." And don't get me wrong, I'm excited to start a career and I'm excited to get a job.
I have the rest of my life to get a job. Why would I want to get a job right now? Like, it's time to be on Survivor.
I've ran half marathon before. I never thought I could even do that. So I know I can do anything physical that I put my mind to. I have a lot of heart. I'm not gonna sit here and pretend that I'm a super outdoorsy girl. I'm super athletic. I'm a huge physical threat. Like, none of that. But I am me. I'm a likable girl. I'm really loyal. And I think I'd be a good time to have around a camp. I'm like pretty fun. I mean, who wouldn't want to hang out with me on an island? One time I was kayaking in the ocean with my friend and I panicked because I was freaking out that there was a sea lion next to me, and I just stopped, and my friend was like, "Oh my God, Zoe, you have to keep going. Like, you have to keep helping me. This is annoying. I can't do all the work myself." And I was just panicking. I was like, "I don't want to hurt the sea lion. I don't want to hurt the sea lion." And then I realized the shadow that I thought it was a sea lion the entire time was my shadow. So, you know, those are my experiences in the outdoors. There are a lot of things about my personality that I think are going to be a challenge on Survivor. I'm a little bit sensitive and over-emotional, so I might shed a few tears or so. I love food, so I'm gonna like hate the not eating thing, but you know, I'll do it. I can't tell why. Like, I just can't do it. I am really bad at keeping a straight face. I'm a little too nice. I hate conflict. I hate when people don't get along. I'm always trying to be the peacemaker. You know, who wouldn't want to see me on TV trying to do this? If there's one thing I've learned from watching the show, it's definitely that, you know, you can make it to the end and you're not going to win if people don't respect you and like you and think you deserve $1 million. And I'm about winning. I think my strong point will be that people really like me, and, you know, I will make moves, but I'm not going to do it in a way that's going to get everybody against me. You know, I want to win in the end, and that's like really important to me. And look, I want to win this game. I want the title of Soul Survivor. I want to play. I want the experience. I want to see what I can show myself I can do and show all my friends and family that I can do. Like, that's all I want.